taking the long walk towards the pavilion.
That was good bowling and a sharp